Iowa City now concerning the Iowa Hawkeye football team.
Sports director Andy Garman joins us now with details of a big change for the Hawkeyes.
Yeah, Iowa's football team has been without Jewel Hampton for most of the season after he suffered his torn ACL. Tonight, we officially learn Hampton is done as a Hawkeye. And bad news for a local prep as well. Roosevelt alum Adam Robinson will miss the Inside Bowl on December 28th. Coach Ferentz announcing he's leaving Adam behind in Iowa City and leaving him out of team activities until next semester. The release says in part, and I quote, "While Adam has been cleared medically, you know, he'd been battling concussions, he will not be participating in the upcoming Inside Bowl game as a result of failing to comply with team expectations and policies. Adam will have the option to rejoin the team when classes resume in January." Andy Ireland live in Iowa City. Andy, the question is this just the beginning?
Yeah, there were a lot of rumors floating around today with a lot of names, and this press release only said two of those names that we saw today in a lot of those rumors, Robinson and Hampton. Like you said, Andy, Hampton has been out for the last 2 years with ACL injuries, so we haven't seen him contribute for the Hawkeye team for 2 years. Not a big loss there, but Adam Robinson came on last year as a freshman to be a dependable running back and had a great sophomore season this year, but it seems that off-the-field issues will keep him out of the bowl game. As you just read, Ferentz's statement didn't specify exactly what Robinson did, but it does seem like it's off-the-field issues. Now, as bad as that news is for Hawk fans, rumors were much worse today with a lot of players named in those rumors. Kirk Ferentz and AD Gary Barta have called a press conference for tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. here at the football facility. They'll undoubtedly be asked questions about those rumors and address this release sent out today. But it's really just been bad news for Hawkeye fans really since the beginning of November. They lost the last three games of the year, and then outside of that Inside Bowl bid, it's been not good news here at the Iowa football facility.
All right, Andy Ireland live in Iowa City. It's important to remember that, you know, Iowa press releases normally say the coach will have no further comment, but they have called this press conference at 10 a.m. tomorrow to answer press questions. KCCI will be there. We'll have complete coverage coming up tomorrow on your news, and much more coming up a little later on in sports.